capitalized on a power play early, then took a 2-0 lead before the first intermission. The Blades would go on to lose just their second road playoff game this postseason 3-1, and now find themselves trailing in a series for the first time this playoffs as well. Also, still, it's just one game, though, and head coach Brad Ralph doesn't see any cause for concern.
It was an adjustment game. That's what it was for us. We know what we're up against now. It's it's certainly a hostile environment here in Colorado. But our team, we fought right till the bitter end. I think we showed them that, hey, we're a team to be reckoned with here. And now that we kind of have a feel for the way the game's going to be played, our group's pretty confident that we can win tomorrow.
The Blades will look to even up the series before they head back to Southwest Florida tomorrow night in Game 2. The puck drops in Loveland, Colorado, 9:05. We'll have highlights on the 11 o'clock show tomorrow night. That is it for sports. We're going to wrap things up coming up after the break.